My name is Abby, and I will be your test conductor for today. Are you ready?
Yes.
Alright. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Tùng. I'm 9 years old. Today, I'm happy.
Very good. So, what do you do after school?
I play football.
Alright. And what time do you get up?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
And? Can you repeat that, please? What time do you get up?
Get up at 6 o'clock.
That would be I get up at?
I get up at
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Alright, number 3. Does your mom like chocolate? Yes, she does. Alright, so what's the weather like today?
Today is sunny.
Very good. Good job. So, can you make sentence with Wednesday?
Tuesday. I finished my homework and
done. No, can you make sentence with Wednesday?
On Wednesday, help my mom. I don't watch TV.
And what about Thursday?
Thursday, I go to swimming. I don't walk or see the of my mom.
Alright, thank you. And now, can you correct this vocabulary, please?
This word is better open this book. It can be by English Thursday. He loves nuts. He loves tire.
Very good. Thank you. What is the girl saying?
The girl is don't like a cup.
What is the girl saying? You have to read the sentence right here with the missing word. So, what is the girl saying?
She.
No, you have to be like I. You have to start a sentence with I. So what is the girl saying?
I like a cake.
I don't.
I don't like a cake.
Very good. And what is the boy saying?
She don't like a cake.
She doesn't.
She doesn't like a cake.
Alright. Now we're going to talk about your daily routine. We're going to start from number 2.
I do breakfast at 7 o'clock.
That is I have, but I do. Can you try that again? Number 2.
I have biscuit at 7 o'clock.
It's not biscuit, that's breakfast. Can you relax a little, okay? Mm-hmm. Focus. Look at me. I need you to focus, okay? Yes. Are you scared?
No.
No. So, calm down and say it one by one. Like, I have breakfast at 7 o'clock. Okay?
Yes.
Now let's do number 2 again. What is number 2?
I have breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Very good. Number 3?
I go to school at 8 o'clock.
Very good. Number 4?
I go home at 4 o'clock.
Very good. Number 5.
I have dinner at 7 o'clock.
Dinner. Very good. And number 6.
I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Very good. That's lovely. Now, what time is it, number 1?
Number 1 is 5 o'clock.
What time is it, number 2?
It's 12 o'clock.
What time is it, number 3?
It's 10 o'clock.
What time is it, number 4?
It's 2 o'clock.
Very good. You're doing very well. See, that's impressive. Now, we're going to answer this. I'm going to ask you a question. You have to answer. And if it's a no question, you have to tell me where he or she works, okay?
Yes.
So, number 3, Does he work in an airport?
No, he doesn't.
Uh-huh.
He work is a shop.
He works at?
He was at a shop.
Very good, thank you. And number four, does she work in a school?
Yes, she does.
Very good. And number five, does he work in a fire station?
Yes, he does.
Very good. And number six, does she work in a police station?
No, she doesn't.
So, she works...
She works hospital.
She works in...
She
in a...
She works
in a...
In a hospital.
Very good. You're doing good. That's lovely. Now, let's talk about the weather and weather activities. So let's start with number one. Now can you look at the better look? Number one.
It's very snowy. I'm in a t-shirt.
Okay. Are you sure you can wear a t-shirt when it's cold? You should be wearing a coat.
A coat.
A coat.
A coat.
Very good. Number two.
It's sunny and in a t-shirt.
Okay. And number three.
It's glove. I'm in gloves.
Gloves. Very good. Good job. You're doing very well. Now, can you complete this words? As you can see, number one is CL, and that's cloud. Number two?
Is cloud.
Number three?
Is stair.
Stairs.
Stairs.
And number four?
Is gloves.
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 Can you look at the teacher? Can you look at me?
Gloves.
Very good. And please spell these words. Now, what's this?
Is candy.
Spell candy.
G. I-N-D-Y.
Very good. And where is this?
It's a bank.
Spell a bank.
B-I-N-K.
Good job. And that is all. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Have a lovely day.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye, teacher. Good.